This one?
Yes.
Yeah.
And bus.
And what?
Yes.
Okay. Thank you. Okay.
You have a great accent. Where are you from?
Ireland.
So I knew.
Yeah, you do. Thanks. Thanks a lot. See ya. Do you like my accent? I've only started. I'm after seeing a couple of Greek goddesses already.
Exit.
Exit.
You go from there.
Ah, here's a view. The Odeon of Herodes Atticus. A theatre. Must be one of the oldest theatres in the world. Yeah, pal.
The same came with you.
Oh, you do, yeah.
Yes, but what is this? How is the name?
That's a gimbal.
Just a gimbal?
Yeah, gimbal. G-I-M-B-A-L.
Mm-hmm.
So gimbal, G-I-M. G-I-M.
Oi.
I. G-I. Sorry, my accent. No, that's A. G-I.
Oh, sorry.
G-I Joe. I-M.
M.
B-A-L.
B-A-L.
B-A-L. No,
L.
No, that's I. A-L. L.
L.
A L. G I M.
Sorry.
A L. Ah. Ah. Yeah. L.
Yes. Okay. Thank
all
you.
All right. No worries, pal. Enjoy yourself.
Thank you.
Right. Well, like a club. He's got the same camera as me. How's it going? What's the name for this part here? Do you work here?
Yes.
What's this here?
It's Propylia, the monumental entrance.
The monumental entrance?
Up. It's Athena Nike temple.
Or Nike temple, Nike, yeah.
It's dedicated to Nike.
Yeah, Nike, yeah.
It's dedicated to the winning Greeks against Persians battles. Nice. And also a Nike company for the shoes.
Yeah,
for
sports. Yeah.
Take the name and the sign.
Yeah, the and sign as well they took from it.
Yes.
All right, like the
because it's a statue of a woman with wings. Cut it.
All right.
It's the sign yeah. of Nike, it's wings.
This is Puma I'm wearing, but I have Nike at home, okay. Yeah.
The hill with people up.
Yeah, I was up there earlier.
It's the first Supreme Court.
The first Arius Supreme Court? Okay.
Arius Pagos.
Yeah.
And also this, the spot sent the Apostle Paul spoke about the Christianity. First time in Greece.
That was here, yeah?
Yes.
And you just stay here giving people information?
No, I'm are guard.
You,
I'm guard.
You're a guard? Alright. So you heard that? Paul the Apostle, where he preached Christianity. It's over on that rock over there. And it's that was the beginning of the end for the Greek Greek religion, I suppose. Ancient Greek mythology. So they actually believed in all these gods. The 12 gods beforehand. But then Christianity doesn't allow you to pray to any other gods. So that was the end of that. The Christianity basically, the church did like a smear campaign against the Greek religion. But that happens everywhere when a new religion comes in, yeah. The Parthenon of Athens, the Acropolis. I went to London for the first time, which was only a couple of years ago. I went to see Big Ben and it was covered in scaffolding, just like the Parthenon is now. It doesn't ruin it, you can still see it for all its glory. Oh, nice bit of music in the background. That's the little theatre that I was at earlier. You need tickets to go in there. Lovely. give you a small history lesson. The Parthenon, if you don't already know, was built almost 500 years BC, and it was built for Athena, as in Athens, the goddess. The reason why it's called Athens, in Greek mythology, Athena and Poseidon, the god of the sea, he's also the god of war and horses, but in Greek mythology they both competed to be patron of the city. And as Poseidon offered water, a stream of water, in other words, water forever, I think that's what it meant for the city, they'd always have water. Athena kicked the ground and upgrew some olive trees. So the olive trees were deemed more important, more useful to the Greek people. So they chose her to be the patron of their city. And then they built this in honor of her. The twin goddesses again. I might be in the background of one of our Instagram photos.